So I've got F1 22 early. A big thank you to EA's creator network for making this possible. Now you guys know I'm pretty good at F1. Ah, dude. Oh, brilliant. I've lost my front wing. No, man, come on. Probably not.
Stupid idiot.
But maybe F1 22 marks a new beginning for me, you know? Maybe the game suits me more. Now, this is only a preview build, and we can't really do a series or anything. So for those of you guys waiting for S2G Motorsports' return with my team, that will come when the game officially drops. Don't you worry, that's coming. But for now, I think my first ever F1 22 video. Let's get a feel of this game. Let's see what the gameplay is like. Let's go through a Grand Prix weekend. By the way, I must say, this is a work in progress preview build. So a lot of the stuff is not final yet. So keep that in mind. All right, boys, let's do a Grand Prix weekend. We've got the Canadian Grand Prix coming up in real life, as far as I know. And I think let's play through that. Why not? It's the Montreal circuit, right? Yep, there it is. It's in the game. For a second, I thought I couldn't find it. There you go. All right, who do I choose? Certainly not Mercedes, because I don't want to be bouncing all around. Probably Red Bull or maybe Ferrari. I love Max Verstappen. He's my favorite driver in the grid. But I'm thinking for this video, let's just use Ferrari because they've been... I don't even know what to say about Ferrari right now. They should be winning more races than they are. Let's just do that. But Leclerc's been driving fantastically. Let's use him for this one. Okay, so I'm a noob at F1. If you guys didn't know that already, these are the settings I use. So yeah, don't bully me for being average at this game. Please, guys. Qualifying shouldn't take that much long. So we'll do that. And we'll do like a medium race distance. Yeah, we could do that. That'll be like 14 laps or something. Works for me. We're keeping the weather dynamic and everything realistic. I just hope it doesn't rain because I'll start crying. Also, I'm keeping the AI difficulty at 60 because it's a new game, guys. Calm down. And race starts at assisted because I just don't seem to figure that out, okay? This is what we're doing. All right, I'm so gassed for this. My first F1 22 race. Let's go. The game looks good. Does look good. I love the graphics and everything. Let's freaking go, man. All right, we're starting off quali now. Gotta be smart about this. Maybe we go in and get a lap in. We're Ferrari. We should be quick in quali at least. All right, here we go. I'm gassed for this. Our first quali lap begins soon. I think we should be able to get pole on 60 AI difficulty. By the way, last year's game, I was able to play... Oh my god, this is tough. The cars handled so differently, man. Honestly. I don't know if I'm still there at that level. And oh my god, yep, this lap's gone. This lap's gone already. I'm not going to waste this tire. I'm going to go back to the garage and just go at it again. My first attempt at quali. Absolute disaster. Oh boy, how many cars on track? We'll accelerate the time and go out a bit later. All right, we'll go out a bit later when it's a bit empty. All right, we'll go. Okay, now we'll go out. Now I'm going to put my proper lap. Okay, okay. This is it. The lap begins now. We need to get the first few corners right at the Montreal circuit. And let's see what happens here. Not bad. Not bad. This isn't bad. It isn't bad. It's actually decent. Fairly decent. We took that turn a bit slowly, but it's not too bad. If I can get top 10 now, that's what my aim is. If I can get top 10 with this Ferrari, I wouldn't mind it. Because, guys, it's me driving. It's not Charles Leclerc. So you guys got to keep that in mind. Oh my god, here we go. Oh my god, I almost just binned it there. Oh my god, was this a tragic lap. This is going to be a real bad lap, boys, because I just can't control this car. I really can't. I just can't control this car right now. If we can get maybe this final turn right, who knows? Who freaking knows? Might just be decent, you know? Might just be decent. Bit of wheel spin there, I felt it. But that's fine. It's fine. We could maybe get a good position if I can ace this final turn. Oh my god, oh my god. I think I just, yeah. I think I cut the corner, but that's fine. It's fine. And can we get ourselves, we got ourselves into 11th. That's all we could do. That is all we could do. I'm sure there's time left in the table. All right, I need to see, will I get my 11th spot? What's the difference? Not much. Not much. We are at risk of not qualifying, guys. I need to go out there with another lap. I don't want to use a fresh set of tires, man. That isn't Jeff. That's a new guy coming in with the audio. That's a new guy. Yo. Anyways, I think I'm going to go for another lap with the same set of tires. Max Verstappen is out of the session. He crashed. Max Verstappen crashed, guys. I want to see what happened.
Left rears that have caused problems here.
Maybe we can at the end of it. Oh my god, that is drama right there. Right, guys, I literally did like a cool down lap and we're giving it another go. Hopefully it works this time because we're at risk of not qualifying for Q2. Okay, that was nice. Why is there a tire in the middle of the track? That's probably Max Verstappen's. But here we go on our run of this lap. Hopefully it's a good one. We need to take this corner right because I've been struggling on this one really badly. Oh, and I've messed it up. Oh my
god.
I'm heading back to the garage. I can't even make that turn, man. I don't know how to take it. The cars feel so much heavier this year. I think we might just survive, guys. I think we might just survive.
A few moments later.
Have we survived Q3? No, we haven't. We finished 18. That's our quali done. My first race in F1 22 with a Ferrari. I finished 18. That's how bad I am at this game. Well, let's see if we can do something in the race, which is highly unlikely. You know what, guys? If I can just get through 18 laps of the race, I'll be a happy man. Is it raining? I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. It's not going to rain. That's good. That is good. Do we use the hard tires to start with? Or do we just go over the softs and then... I'm confused. Do we try something different? Probably not, because I'll struggle in the hard tires. Yeah, let's just go for the softs and then the mediums. It's the formation lap. Okay. Watch me crash out in the formation lap, guys. I'm just doing what I see on TV, man, with the F1 guys just moving their tires left and right to, of course, get some temperature in it. So that's what I'm doing right now. Watch me just spin out and crash trying to do this. Now, please, let's hope that doesn't happen. Why is there traffic here, guys? Can everyone please just turn? Hopefully, I've got good temperature on these tires, man. We keep waving, weaving left and right. And apparently, now in the F1 22 game, we got to, like, perfectly put our car on the slot. Otherwise, we will... Yeah, it...
Bruh.
Okay, I think I messed up. Yeah, messed that up. That's fine. I'm a noob. All right, guys. My first F1 22 race. We're starting pretty much at the back of the grid. I have no idea how this is going to go down. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see what happens. We've kind of made up a few places. Bit of contact there. I think we avoided damage there. I think we did. But I'm spinning left and right and more damage. How on earth is the car fine? Oh my god, it is somehow though, it is somehow. As we make a nice overtake over there and catch Lando Norris napping as well. That was some nice moves for me, you know. We take that. Absolutely we take that as we get Michael Schumacher as well on that one. Yo, lap one, madness from me. It's my first race in F1 22, boys. Just, yeah. Keep that into account. We'll try one here. I managed to get the braking fine. And not too bad. I made that stick somehow. That was a real nice move. We're going to stop using ERS for a bit. We're now 10th after the first lap. That is an absolute dub, I'd say. With DRS, I think we're going to make positions up. We really are. Let's get a good exit from here. That was real nice. You know, Fernando Alonso with the fastest lap. Going to just recharge my ERS in this lap. Gasly is in sight. We should be able to get him here. Going to brake later than everyone. And that... kind of worked. Ah, oh, but Gasly's fighting back, but he doesn't have the soft tires that are going to help me massively. Let's go. We get Pierre Gasly, and next up is Max Verstappen. Don't think we can do much against Verstappen because he's got the fastest car, probably. So we're just going to try and keep up with Max. Let's just do that. We'll try and keep up with Max and push Gasly as far as possible back. I'm finally getting a hang of things, man. I'm slowly but surely edging that gap between us and Max, which is a great thing. And let's just keep pushing to make that... I need to do a flashback, guys. I'm sorry. This is my first F1 race, man. Calm down, guys. Let's do it again. Hopefully this time it works. No curb taken. And it was a lot easier this way. Because, yeah, we're struggling as Verstappen gets Ocon. And they do waste a lot of time together over there as Ocon tries to get Verstappen back. Yo, that's a fight we're getting brilliant views on. And they touched, and we could maybe get them both here. I'm using my ERS, whatever I've got here, to see what we can do. DRS enabled as well. Verstappen's a sitting duck because he does not have DRS. Could we get him? There's no space. Oh my God. No. We had to dive out of that. But we might still get Verstappen because we're getting DRS in him. We're so close with Verstappen. We are going to get him into turn one. And we do get Max. No, Max Verstappen. You absolute animal. Look at him try and get us there. Wow. But we somehow avoid that. And now I need to recharge my ERS. But I need some good turns here, like that. We've gained almost half a second on that corner with Max Verstappen. And we need to ace this one as well. I took too much curb, but this time it is indeed fine. And we're leaving Max Verstappen behind. No, he is coming back at us. He got a really good exit. I don't think we can fight him. Okay. Maybe we can, because we get the inside line here. This is, wow, incredible with Max. We're not in DRS. Max is gonna get me here. It's only four tenths, and we are trying to recharge the battery as well. Oh my God, Max is coming. But we avoid any interesting fights in that area as we now head into turn one. Max Verstappen is on me, and I don't like this at all. I'm thinking we need to pit, box this lap, maybe get an undercut on Verstappen. That might be the only chance we've got. You know what? I'm going in. And maybe we got to do this mini game. Optimal. Let's go. We had front wing damage. No, we had front wing damage. That's going to completely ruin our race. I didn't know we had front wing damage. We were driving with front wing damage and we were pretty quick, you know. I don't know how we're going to now get back to business, boys. I really don't know. But let's see. Let's just see what happens. The medium tires are so freaking heavy, man, honestly. Look at that, guys. At the end of this lap, it's 7.3 seconds. We've gained 2 seconds from everyone ahead of us. But now they're pitting. And hopefully we'll gain the position over them as well. If we can get a good exit here. Overtake mode here. And let's not mess things up at all. Let's get ahead of as many people as possible. We put in the fastest lap of the race. Let's go. We are slowly gaining a bit on Verstappen as well. It was 3.5 seconds at the start of this lap. It's now 3.2. And we could maybe gain a bit more here if I can get this turn really right. I do brilliantly as we see a lot of people pitting. And let's see if we can take advantage of that. Our ERS is draining so quickly, man. And it doesn't even recharge. I don't know why. All right, we're closing in on George Russell. Going to take the inside line. And that has worked. Let's go. That was a nice overtake to get into the points and dispatch the Mercedes. We're on DRS here. We're going to get that after a long time. And let's see what we can do. We're going to try and get Magnussen. No, I don't want to get Magnussen on this place. Because I won't be able to get DRS then. But I got him anyway because I just was so much faster. I think we got someone just about in the pits. We got Ocon and we're now to 7th place. This has been a great drive, you know. A comeback of dreams. If only I had not binned it in quali, pretty much. It would have been a lot better. I'm just getting into the groove of this game now. Okay, people are still pitting. People are still pitting out here. That's put a 6th now in this race. How has there been no safety car or anything in this one? Verstappen's just out of our league right now. But we surely can get this guy into points. No! No, man. Ah. We're not going to wrap up the video here because I want to finish this race. My first race in F1 22 can't end like that. As I said, unless there are like incidents at the top of the grid, at the front of the grid, I should say, I don't think we're making up ground on any car. Not bad for my first race in F1 22, to be honest. You know what? I just want to see how much we can gain over Verstappen over the course of the rest of this race, all right? So let's see. Now from this lap, it's 5.4 seconds, basically. Let's see how much we can gain on him. Guys, we've managed to cut down almost a second off Verstappen in this lap. Yo, maybe something could happen towards the end of this race. But we need to be perfect pretty much for the entirety of this race now. But that is not going to be easy considering I'm pretty bad at this game. It's now focus time, guys. It's time to just focus and get this stuff done. It's now the final lap of the race. There's no way we're closing Verstappen down. It's virtually impossible. Oh, let's just keep it on the track. Let's just keep it on the track. I don't want to bin it for the final lap, guys. Come on now. Here we are, guys. Almost at the end of the race. I think it's been a fantastic first race in F1 22. Really enjoyed it. It was tough. It was tough. But it's given me a good vibes for, like, the My Team series. S2G Motorsports coming very soon. Can't wait for it, man. With that, we're going to cross the finish line right now. And that's the race done. I think we can be happy with the P6. We get driver of the day. Let's go. How has Lewis Hamilton managed to win this? Like, what? And number 14, is that Alonso who's come on the podium as well? This is the weirdest podium I've ever seen. Sainz gets second and Alonso gets third. Fair enough. But that's it, boys. My first ever F1 22 video. There'll be more F1 content coming up on the channel. And yeah, catch you guys for the next one. Peace.